I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Good morning, Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Saturday, October 7th, and we are currently on the Torah calendar as the last great day with Shemini Atzeret jumping into Simchat Torah, which is combined as one day. But keep in mind, this is when it was said that Lazarus would be raised up on the last day. So we are hoping for a call today into tomorrow, as this also aligns with Vicky Goforth Parnell's dream that she had, where she said that at 6:23 on the clock, which is what's going to be tomorrow, is when the 144,000 were sealed and activated. So very big day. We have many events that have taken place, with Turkey actually striking U.S. oil facilities over in Syria in response to that drone strike that the U.S. did against Turkey. So we'll talk about that. Israel is now surrounded and being invaded right now by Hamas. Hamas has declared war on Israel, and today Israel is actually going to declare war on Hamas. Also, some Palestinian military has taken part in this, killing civilians and everything. So we got a major attack against Israel going on. All of this connected to the 3.5 year marker of tribulation, which is October 8th, 2023, that we have been watching for. So we'll talk about all of that. Stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there.